our fellow Kenyans to be killed by you police.
A man who came from Suama Tsarivu.
A man who came from the rapist and Apula and Oma Mkundu Matumia Morara.
Uto alichoma watu kanisani. Go arrest him. Bring him here.
Situation outside Milimani Port. We are outside Milimani Port, and this is the current situation. Morara's followers and agitated Kenyans are already staging a protest outside Milimani Port, demanding for the release of Morara Kebaso, who was arrested yesterday on 30th. Tayari wameshaleta posters.